Okay, so let's give this a go. Took us an hour and 11 minutes last time.
Let's see if you're as good at this as you claim.
Got our new armor paint going. So first deep dive is egg, and it looks like... What's that? I can't tell what the secondary is. Annihilation, maybe? Very first silver promoted dwarf. Oh god, I hear one.
Check your gear. Let's go!
Deep dive commencing. Objectives for this first stage of the dive are ready and awaiting completion. Make us proud, miners.
Run around fast, enemies do more damage. We already expended a lot of our ammunition. Yeah, it is a dreadnought hunt. I'm doing this purely to see if we still get cores, because if we do, I might want to grind these with Aki at some point. Okay, the dreadnought egg, or cocoon rather, is right here.
Prize Mission Control. He really has a cozy job.
Come on, Swarm, I know you're...
Time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doozy of a swarm on the way.
When the damn bugs start to feel like family, you know it's time to quit.
Just lead someone?
You do.
Contact! Lock and load!
I didn't want to do that. Oh, that's health, not nitra. But having the ability to run around really fast is actually really helpful.
Help me with the mineral skill.
Nope, nope,
Damn those ceiling bugs!
So, much like the first deep dive we did before, the first stage, this level is very small.
I call for Molly.
Objective completed. The egg quota has been met, and management will be pleased. Well done.
Party one now!
Here we go. They just want us to get rid of all our damn ammunition on the very first one. Really? That didn't do any damage to him? Oh, it did. It did like a tiny bit of tickle. Okay, this guy is a little bit tough. Oh god, get off of him. I'll try to take his armor off with my... No damage from that. Almost. Jesus.
Immediate dreadnought threat eliminated. Objective completed. All objectives completed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll pick you up.
That was a pain in the ass. We had to fight a nemesis.
Deep dive stage wrapping up.
A swarm and a fucking dreadnought. I've got not a full magazine left of or I do have a full magazine left of my fuel, a little bit in reserve, and not much left for our pistol.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
We're out of satchel charges as well. More kite and alien eggs next. I've got enough more kite for a thing, so that's good. I'm gonna have to use that right away. Oh, I didn't see if I got a reward. I didn't see if I got a fucking matrix core. Shit.
Second stage of the deep dive commencing. You've done well so far, miners. Keep it together and get the job done. Fortune and glory awaits. Or, well, fortune at least.
Another big open area. Hope we don't have to do another fight thing with the big rival guy. What the fuck?
Sweet.
No. Okay.
Next order of
supply. Why? I haven't found any more kite.
Stones may break my bones, but fear will never hurt me. Gee, I'm feeling poetic today.
Oh, this is a really crappy place to have to fight one of these.
These rocks seriously need to invest in some better equipment. Another
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Die!
Dealing with this shit. Where the fuck is it? There it is. No, the stupid dude. Oh my god. Okay, that was a bit retarded. The wall things just got me locked in a thing, and then I got whacked a whole bunch. Okay, I have to get up there.
Thanks, Bosco.
Where the fuck did all you guys come from? Storm shit, or there was, and now there's not. Oh, it's not. It's a blowhole thing. And then he got away. God damn it. He only had a little bit of health left.
Out of ammo.
Okay, I would like to call down the ammo somewhere, I guess like right here.
Supplies are on the way. Lock and load, miners.
Oh,
got an
shit.
Supply arrived. Go
restock. Ow, that almost killed me.
Much better. Getting supplies.
Combat positions. The swarm is here.
You fuck looted.
No. Oh god, there's two of them. But I got
you
one, I think.
You sissies. I thought the tribe.
Shit.
Bosco, what is that?
Now there's a goo bomber.
Hate to wait there.
Okay. I got his goo sacks.
Molly constantly get in the way.
Yeah, I saw this actually on a tips video where you can collect gold by digging away the sand.
I'm glad we have someone to carry our rocks and stones.
So we came in from up there. We're still missing a lot of Morkite. Assuming.
Go fetch!
Swarm spotted. Buckle up. Contact imminent.
No. Oh shit, I should have grabbed more of that stuff.
We fly!
Swarm? It's a big one, team.
I'm doing my part.
What the hell? Fuck, have fucking all my weapons are not reloaded. What the hell? Oh, I thought it was the oppressor that did that. Okay, then we definitely have an up on enemy count here. Yeah, blow it up, blow it up. What? Oh, I've been grabbed by it now. Oh, shit. Goddamn oppressor is still alive.
We got the oppressor. Bosco, mine it.
Whew, oh, we're still alive somehow.
Move your ass over here and hurry, please.
All necessary Morkite collected. Objective completed. Job well done. Button on the mule is activated. Time to move on, team.
What's that?
Your deep dive chariot is on the way.
I think that's nitro, but I think we're okay on it right now. I would have grabbed it, but I'm just trying to see if this gives me cores and I fucking missed it. Oh, if we can run past the resupply pod. That'd
be great. Departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Hell my yes, dude.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Bam! Getting more ammo. Go, go, go. Drop pod isn't waiting forever.
Where do we have to... How freaking weird. Well, I know...
I like your mother dead.
Molly's just gonna walk up the goddamn wall. So I will try to... cheese it myself. There we go. Wait, this goes down? Where's the... Oh, it goes down and then up. That's exactly what I thought Bali would do.
Flares recharging. Youth bug open.
Not getting cores, so you can only get cores, I guess, once
per run. That's shitty. Yeah, see how they're grayed out? Or is it giving me cores? Well, I'm assuming they're grayed out right now. Oh, we'll know when we're done, but usually it pops up on the bottom of the screen. God damn it, it's this again? Maybe it must always be this. I was really hoping we didn't have to fight one of these fucking things again for the last one.
Objectives done, and you'll be back to drinking yourselves into a stupor back at the Abyss Bar in no time.
Oh, Jesus. No, let me in. There's one right here.
You need to find the power stations powering it and disable them.
Like that! Loot bug eliminated! Dread this! Support fire, please! Another day at the office.
Is that where we came from? Yeah, that's where we dropped down from. Oh, is that the other one? Well, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Well, okay, they're right next to each other here. The last time we did the deep dive, they were spread out a little bit more.
Accurate. I'll never get the smell out of my heart and resupply.
Supply flood launched. Better stand back.
That tree is floating.
I've got a bad feeling.
That tree
about
is floating.
But not as bad as you.
You! Huh? Oh, piss. Shit, there's still more up there. And then a little tiny nipple piece. Okay.
Power station here! We need a hacking pod.
Received. Hacking pod incoming. Stand clear.
Damn mine caught on legs. Where is it? My bag is
Packing pod in position. Let's get it hooked up to the power station. Chop chop, team.
It's only 16 and it's basically getting dark out already. Have a chance of severe weather tomorrow. What is that? Is that a gold chunk? Or is that a piece of gold? Chunk of gold.
Bosco, what is that?
I think it's just a piece of gold that
come here, you flying
got stuck on the ceiling.
Bosco, mine it!
Yeah. Right, now I have to figure out where the hell the hacking pod landed because it's not fucking telling me. Oh, it's right there, okay.
You're cute. I hear management's been trying to get a shipment of deep end. That's that scrap heap pile of crap.
A network error has occurred. I've been notified. Am I connected to the internet? Well, I guess if my Discord on my phone goes off, I'll check. The router's still working. I don't know. Could be the game, could be Steam.
Help me with the minerals here. Inventory is full. Time to the closet. Donkey, come here. You carry a load well, Molly.
Okay, these shouldn't be too hard to connect. Pretty straightforward.
Like that. Flares ain't ready.
What? I had my hand on the wrong keys. I was wondering why I was pressing to throw flares instead of picking up the shit. Crap over
just
with. Dude, get out of the way.
Time, old lady. I've got all day. You're like a digital pickaxe, Haxie.
Hack begun. It's noisy business and is attracting the bugs. Guard the hacking pod.
Off me, Bosco.
No.
another one.
Taxi's not the only one built to stay
around. We got bogeys on the hacking drone.
Oh, dude. Okay, I'm getting raped.
Get whatever is attacking the drone off it.
We're not gonna hack that power station without the hacker box.
You leave me alone.
Hacking drone resuming hack.
Well, think again.
Ow.
The first power station has been hacked. Just one to go.
No more aggression!
Ouchie, that actually hurt quite a bit. Sorry, Bosco, I don't need you anymore. I'll just grab some of this. Or all of it. I'll just grab until my inventory's full.
Hacking pod has arrived. Get it connected to the power station.
I need some ammo for this shit. Are you guys incapable?
Ammo taken. Some tree houses instead. Get to work, nerd!
Hacking has commenced. Protect the hacking drone.
Oh wait, I'm running towards it. I need to... back here. There was a shitload of enemies. So.
Hacking commencing again. Objective completed. All kites quota met.
I don't want some more!
Excellent. The second power station has been hacked. Get back to the vault and disable the emergency power to take down the force field fully. We're almost there, team.
Fuck your ass.
Resupply ordered.
Alright, let's get this shit over with.
Launching now.
Removing battery from the force field projector. Time to restock.
What the fuck is this?
Rock and roll team, destroy it.
Damn robots. This is our turf. Patrol if you're offline, piece of junk.
Shoot the open vents!
These are triggers, not
what the fuck? Okay. Fucker's moving faster.
Find the open eye and shoot it. Ready to kill some more.
Try to kill them while also taking down the vents. Okay, there's a lot of shit happening. No, I was trying to get ammo.
Getting supplies. Still much better to do. Destroy the vents.
Side. And we got him. Okay. Jeebus.
Rest in Jesus, Captain. I'm taking some of the ammo.
No, no, no. Don't stand next to it. And he still knocked me off. Let's get the fuck out of here.
That's a wrap.
Objective completed. Interact secured. Well done, team. Good work. All objectives completed. Drop pod can be called via the mule. Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound. Departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Go, go, go! Dropbot isn't waiting forever!
Dude!